An Italian bishop named Benedict Crispus is honored every March 11th. Not only was he a preacher, but for a time he was quite a writer. For many years he served as Archbishop of Milan, Italy, and lived during the 8th century. I'm Dennis Daly.